Hello everyone, what is up guys? We are back in SCP Tower Defense, and we have a all DPM loadout, which you don't know what that stands for damage per milliseconds. So we're gonna see how fast we can win XK. Let's get into it. Okay, loading up. Let me start off with Gawk, I guess. Gawk Executor. And then we're gonna go ahead and get ourselves with a fire eater. We're doing pretty good here, it's just this time is going by slow. It won't skip the wave. Thank you. probably want to upgrade these apples to max first off. Again, please stop barking. Oh my god, bruh. Dogs are barking too much, gang. Alright. He's not dead? Huh? I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Maxed out hammer looks pretty big. I'm not even gonna cap.
Thank you.
Night Circuit, which gives you a little bit of support, like, every once in a while, but besides that, that was pretty good. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm out. Bye!